Hello everybody and welcome to my e-lesson. I'm your guru and today I'm gonna tell you how to divide numbers in Excel. Alright, and I've taken a very simple example over here. We are going to divide 25 by 5. Alright, there would be two ways which I would be using in this video, and these are the formulas that I've used, and here I'll divide them for you. Alright, so the first way, we are going to divide these cells which contains the number. All right, so they will start with the is equal to sign and choose the cell which contains the number which we want to divide. Then we will put in a slash sign. This is actually representing the divide symbol in Excel, and then choose the cell which contains the number from which we need to divide, which is this cell, and press enter. And here's your answer. The answer is 5. 25 divided by 5 is 5. And in the second way, which is a very, very simple way, all you need to do is just type in the numbers that are to be divided. Of course, you have to put in the is equal to sign first. Is equal to 25, the division symbol, which is the slash symbol, and the number from which we want to divide, and press enter, and here's the answer, 5, right? I hope you like this video, and there are many much more video like this available on my website myelesson.org, and you can also download this file from there. So until the next video, this is your guru now signing off for the day. Have a wonderful day ahead. Happy learning.